Panahon na ba na mag-resign ka sa imuhang trabaho? Agoy. Basig mo na ni siya ang mga sign na imong ginapangita. Alam mo, kung ikaw empleyado ka, sometimes magod, nagapangita kag signs, di ba? Out there. Na para makaingon kag panahon na na mag-resign ako. Ayan, okay. Ako naging empleyado mapo ko for a total of 6 years and 7 months. And I would say that I have a fair share of experience as well in terms of doing that. Kaya nag-design, well, mag-tender, mag-jug kag proper resignation. Sign number one is that wala na kag ginabayaran. Of course, no? Of course. It's a no-brainer, guys. Try to imagine, especially mangod sa pandemic, mauni siya ang ginagamit na reason sometimes sa mga employers na, ala, pandemic mangod, na wala tayo ikaswildo. Yes, it's understandable because nagbaba ang sales and things like that. But you also have to think, ikaw as an empleyado naapod biya kay sarili ni mong pangangailangan, naapod kay mga kailangan, naapod kailangan ni mong pamilya na basic ikaw ang breadwinner. Kung wala kay compensation or sweldo, di ba? Because na-affect ang business, dili ba dapat na mangita tagpamaagi og lain source of income? So kung ikaw employer pud ka, if you're the employer, also think about your employees as well. Na maybe the most practical way for you to help them is not them to be with you, kundi have them do other things na they can generate income out of it. Di ba? Alang nga namang maingon na tag, sabto na lang nato, sabto na lang nato. Puro na lang tagsabot niya, dili man ina ng realidad ba? The second thing is that wala po ka ginatrato og sakto. No? Basig, pangit ang treatment sa imuha, wala ka ginatagad, di ba? Na-adjubya yung mga moments sa inana, no? Kanang pag-resign ni mo, pangit na pagtrato sa imuha, tungod kay mura, kalaban ka nila or something. Pero if that's the case, no? If you see na if they are doing that to other people, maybe it's a sign na dili jud sayop sa katong tao na nihawa, kundi it's a culture in the company that's the problem. No? So, in that case, what's stopping them to treat you that way kung sakali ikaw mahawa po ka? May pamutiis na lang ka and then find a better opportunity as well. Which brings us to number three. You're not growing anymore. No? So when we say you're not growing anymore, dili ka pasabot sa physical, murag na naba ka or whatsoever. What I'm referring to is that ikaw ba as a person, murag wala na ka nag-grow, wala na ka nagiging better as a person. Because tinood lang, when you are working, it is good nagatrabaho ta. Diba? At the same time, habang nagatrabaho ta, dapat nag-escalate po ato ang pagkatao. Because we are learning more, ay na, di ang trabaho di. Eh. Because of that job, you were able to gauge and gain experience so that ikaw, you will become a better person. Maybe in the future, magkaroon pagkasarili ni mong business. Or you can also help other people out because naakay na experience na kwalita. Eh, dira. But you cannot do that if you're not growing in the business or in the company that you're working for anymore. See? So, employment is a good way to generate money, but it is also better for you to learn while you are there so that maabot ang point na you can use all those learnings for your advantage as well. So, question of the day, unsa ba ang mga signs para makaingon ta panahon na mag-resign? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.